nation cannot be moved. He's proven himself to be faithful and true. There is no rock, there is no God like us. There is no rock, there is no God like our God. No other name worthy of all our praise. The rock of salvation cannot be moved. He's proven himself to be faithful and true. Everybody say, Jesus is my rock. What does that mean? That means
You're standing on him. You will not be moved. You're standing on the rock that cannot be moved, cannot be shaken. Ordinarily, you might be shaken, but if you're standing on him, he won't be shaken, and so you won't be shaken. No matter what happens, you are in safe hands. You are in a safe place. You're standing on the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Jesus is there. No matter who's there or who's not there, no matter what is the problem or what's not the problem, right? What is favoring you or not favoring you, my friend, you have God. God is your portion. That's more than enough reason to praise him and give thanks to him. Let's praise the Lord. Give thanks to the Lord, our God and King. His love endures forever. For he is good, he is above all things. His love endures forever. Sing praise. Sing praise. With a mighty hand and an outstretched arm, his love endures forever. It's been reborn, his love endures forever. Sing praise, sing praise, sing praise, sing praise. Forever God is faithful, forever God is strong. Carry on, his love endures forever. Sing praise, sing praise, sing praise, sing praise, sing praise. Forever God is faithful, forever God is strong. Portion. His love endures forever. Here we go. His love endures forever. His love endures forever. Everybody. His love endures forever. His love endures forever. Everyone. His love endures forever. His love. Forever. worship you, Lord, forever and ever. He remains the same. And there's no God like him. Amen. There's no one who loves us like he does. His love, the psalmist says, is better than life itself. Better than life itself. If you have nothing in your life but God loves you, that is more than enough for you. That will be enough to see you through. Amen. His love is better than life. Let's sing about his love.
New as every rising of the sun, and your loving kindness, your loving kindness is better than life. Your grace is all sufficient, it's an all sufficient grace. Your power and your glory are forever on display, and your loving kindness, loving kindness is better than life. You are fair. Nothing in this world could ever measure or compare to your loving kindness. Your loving kindness better than life. All your ways are just, oh Lord, you're just in all your ways. I will lift my hands to you, gratitude and praise.
Think about how he has been good to you specifically.
Jesus, your loving kindness is better than life itself. It's better than life itself. Jesus, your loving kindness is better than life itself. Better than life itself.
Well, let's raise our voices.
Jesus, your loving kindness and life. Oh, it's better. Oh, better than life. Oh, so much better. Jesus, your love.
Lord, we worship you, Lord. We thank you for your love toward us, oh God. Oh, help us to, oh God, not be insensitive to it, but to rather realize, remind ourselves once more that you went to the ends of the earth. You are willing to do anything for us, so much so that you became a man, took on human flesh, lived in this world, suffered, died, rose again, all for us. We think of your love and we praise you. My king should die for me.
Jesus, you are my King. Jesus, you are my...
I'll just look at him and say, Jesus, you.
Jesus,
you are my King.
Jesus, you are my King. You're the one who walked on water. You command the highest mountains to fall upon their knees. You're the one who took on them, and you open blinded eyes. You know the broken hearted, and you brought the dead to life. Forgetting all our sins, you remember all your promises. You are amazing, more than amazing. Forever our God, you're more than enough. You are amazing. With authority you've spoken, you set the captive free. You're the King who came to serve, and you're the God who washed our feet. You're the one who took our burdens, and you bled upon the cross. In your kindness and your mercy, you became the way for us. Forgetting all our sins, you remember ever, our God, you're more than me.
you, Lord. We worship you, Lord. Amazing God, we praise you. Glorious God, we praise you. Oh, your ways are higher than our ways. Your thoughts are higher than our thoughts. Your power is unmatched, oh Lord. And no one knows the depths of your love. But you have shown your love to us. You have saved us, redeemed us. We thank you, we praise you. Oh, we worship you, O Lord. You are even present right now in our midst. You are here among us. You are here within us. Your Holy Spirit is here. We thank you, we praise you, O God. Because you are going to do amazing things yet again today. We thank you and we praise you for that. We worship you for what you have already done, what you're going to do. May each and every person hear your voice today. May each and every person be built up by your word today. May they see you and experience you as more than enough. May they taste and see afresh that the Lord is good. We commit the rest of this time into your mighty hands. We know that you will do great things right now in this service. Let your name be glorified. In Jesus' name we pray. And everybody said, Amen.